More than 60,000 houses faced power outages and heavy rains that lashed Auckland and forced several people to evacuate. The New Zealand government declared a state of emergency across the country's North Island, which has been battered by Cyclone Gabrielle. Power outages, downed trees, flooding and empty aisles at supermarkets are some of the early impacts being seen as Cyclone Gabrielle lashes the Upper North Island.